puts a car dealership all the way out here?
Someone who doesn't give a shit about selling cars.
No alarm. Nice.
If it's online, it's not the one we're looking for.
What's on the desk? Hey, over by the computer. Is that a letter?
It's this one. All right, Kai. This better work.
Well, shit. We must have tripped the silent alarm.
Yeah. And those aren't cops. They're coming in.
Someone's here. Find him. I'm gonna go check it out. Hey. Check over there. Spread out. Look all over.
Oh, shit. Not that
move,
way.
Move, man.
Back here.
We're about to get a second helping.
So, you enjoying your first day as a free man?
Between prison and this, I'll take this. Here they come!
Nice work, Mendoza.
Yeah, you learn a couple useful things as a cop.
Speaking of which...
Get back!
In and out.
Heads up!
That thing's got a minigun!
Heads up!
coming! It's coming again!
Let's get out of here.
Christ, that was nuts!
Kai, we got the files. Heading back now.
Not yet. We still need to find Boomer.
Are you fucking kidding me?
He was working at Kang's scrapyard. It's nearby. I can't decrypt those files without him.
Kai, these dealership guys? They're still after us.
Look, you want to hurt Dawes? This is step one. Got it?
Yeah, got it. Be in touch.
Gotta give the lady what she wants.
All right, pull up over there. Let's find this Boomer person.
I'll get a look inside. Can you spot me?
Alright, I'm in place. At least five or six guys in there. Looks like an alarm, too.
How you want to handle this, officer?
Hey, Tony! Someone hit the dealership.
Any cars over there?
Yes.
No. Yeah, sure.
go to Busan. Okay, yeah.
What now?
Check there!
Scared of you. Guess you can walk right in.
Come on, man. I can't breathe in here.
Let me guess. Boomer.
Oh, man, thank you. Your Kai's friend. Right?
Kai's friend? Not even close. What the hell happened to you?
You know those files that Kai asked me to get? They caught me trying to download them.
They were gonna put you in a car crusher?
You know that whole criminal psychopath thing? These dude's method act that shit, man.
But you got the files, right?
Of course I did. Come on, they're in my laptop, which is in my car, which is on the other side of that warehouse, which is filled with guards. Fuck!
The safest place for you is inside this trunk.
What? No way, Kimosabi. I'm coming with.
I'll be right back, I promise.
Dude, you can't even get in the warehouse without my key card. Hey!
Thanks.
Hey! No! Hey! Man! Hey, don't be
keep watch while I'm in this warehouse.
Anyone else shows up, I'll let you know.
We're clear.
Then get the kid's laptop and let's go.
Thank you.
Tyson, grabbing the kid's laptop.
Hey!
Hey, Patrick, what the hell just happened?
Don't worry about it. I'm headed back.
Just pulled up.
Wait, where's the kid? No idea. Looks like he split.
I want my laptop.
I thought I told you to wait in the trunk.
Let's discuss later, yeah? Go, go, go!